How are you all? I hope everybody is fine. Today I will discuss about the revisions and appeal. First of all, appeal lies to a superior court which may not necessary to the high court. Whereas a revisional application lies under the CPC only to the High Court. And number two, an appeal lies only from the decrees and appealable order. And whereas revisional application lies from any decisions of a subordinate court to the High Court. No appeal lies to the subordinate court or any high court. And number three, appeal is a substantive right conferred by the statute, whereas revisional power of the high court is purely discretionary. And number four, an appeal lies on questions of fact and questions of law, or questions of law or fact, whereas the revisional application lies only on the grounds of the jurisdictional error. Thank you.